A Hyperloop is a proposed mode of passenger and freight transportation, first used to describe an open-source vactrain design released by a joint team from Tesla and SpaceX. Hyperloop is a sealed tube or system of tubes with low air pressure through which a pod may travel substantially free of air resistance or friction. The Hyperloop could convey people or objects at airline or hypersonic speeds while being very energy efficient. This would drastically reduce travel times versus trains as well as planes over distances of under approximately 1,500 kilometers, 930 miles. Elon Musk first publicly mentioned the Hyperloop in 2012. His initial concept incorporated reduced pressure tubes in which pressurized capsules ride on air bearings driven by linear induction motors and axial compressors. The Hyperloop Alpha concept was first published in August 2013, proposing and examining a route running from the Los Angeles region to the San Francisco Bay Area, roughly following the Interstate 5 corridor. The Hyperloop Genesis paper conceived of a Hyperloop system that would propel passengers along the 350-mile (560 kilometers) route at a speed of 760 miles per hour (1,200 kilometers per hour), allowing for a travel time of 35 minutes, which is considerably faster than current rail or air travel times. Preliminary cost estimates for this LASF suggested route were included in the white paper, $6 billion for a passenger-only version, and $7.5 billion for a somewhat larger diameter version transporting passengers and vehicles. Transportation analysts had doubts that the system could be constructed on that budget. Some analysts claimed that the Hyperloop would be several billion dollars over budget, taking into consideration construction, development, and operation costs. The Hyperloop concept has been explicitly open-sourced by Musk and SpaceX, and others have been encouraged to take the ideas and further develop them. To that end, a few companies have been formed, and several interdisciplinary student-led teams are working to advance the technology. SpaceX built an approximately 1 mile long, 1.6 kilometers, subscale track for its pod design competition at its headquarters in Hawthorne, California. Hyperloop Transportation Technologies (HTT) is the first Hyperloop company created, founded in 2013, with a current workforce of more than 800 engineers and professionals located around the world. Some collaborate part-time, others are full-time employees and contributors. Some members are full-time paid employees, others work in exchange for salary and stock options. After Musk's Hyperloop concept proposal in 2012, Jumpstarter, Inc. founder Dirk Ahlborn placed a call to action on his Jumpstarter platform. Jumpstarter started pooling resources and amassed 420 people to the team. HTT announced in May 2015 that a deal had been finalized with landowners to build a 5-mile (8 kilometers) test track along a stretch of road near Interstate 5 between Los Angeles and San Francisco. In December 2016, Hyperloop Transportation Technologies and the government of Abu Dhabi announced plans to conduct a feasibility study on a Hyperloop link between the UAE capital and Al Ain, reducing travel time between Abu Dhabi and Al Ain to just under 10 minutes. In September 2017, HTT announced and signed an agreement with the Andhra Pradesh state government of India to build a track from Amaravati to Vijayawada in a public-private partnership, and suggested that the more than one-hour trip could be reduced to 5 minutes through the project. For yet undisclosed reason, neither the test track that HTT announced in May 2015 nor any other test track has been built in the last 3 years. In June 2018, Ukraine's infrastructure ministry reached an agreement with Hyperloop Transportation Technologies to develop its high-speed vacuum transport technology in Ukraine. According to Minister Volodymyr Omelyan, a joint research and development center will be created in Kiev or Dnipro, which will not only work on Hyperloop but new materials and components for modern transportation systems. Later in 2018, the company signed an agreement with the Guizhou province of China to build a Hyperloop. In its China deal, HTT will provide technology, engineering expertise, and essential equipment in the venture, while Tongren will take charge of relevant certifications, regulatory framework, and construction of the system, the press release said. The venture will be a public-private partnership in which 50% of the funds will come directly from Tongren, it added. In May 2019, the company and TÜV SÜD presented the EU with generic guidelines for Hyperloop design, operation, and certification. In June 2019, Hyperloop Transportation Technologies met with officials from the United States Department of Transportation, USDOT, at Hyperloop's research facilities in Toulouse, France. Simultaneously, other members of Hyperloop TT met with the USDOT at the agency's offices in Washington, D.C., presenting a technical overview of Hyperloop technology and the certification guideline completed by TÜV SÜD. Hyperloop TT is now beginning the process of integrating its full-scale passenger capsule for human trials in 2020. Please subscribe, like, share, comment, and click bell icon for upcoming videos.